What's greater, one or two? A lot of us, when it comes to learning something new and using our emotional intelligence, believe that one is greater than two. Many of us still believe that using our mouth is more important than using our ears or our eyes or our hands or our legs. When it comes to learning, and when it comes to learning about yourself and about other people and the environment around you, when it comes to learning a new skill, learning to listen is the first thing that you need to do. Listening to understand, listening by leaning in, listening actively and listening with empathy. Listening is the first step in learning. Now, once you listen, observe. Many people just count on listening and they forget that there are four fingers between truth and falsehood. The four fingers between your eyes and your ears. When you listen and you observe, make sure that the two align. What you hear and what you see need to go together. So listen to understand and observe to witness that what you see and what you hear are one and the same. Now, what do you do with this knowledge? Well, if I told you that I had a diamond in here, you don't know if I have a diamond or a coal. So knowledge, if it's not shared, is nothing. When you have knowledge, you have to put that knowledge to good use. So rather than using it with one, put knowledge to use. Use your hands, use your legs, strive to get something done. Be active. Put your words into action. When you have intent, you have to make sure that that intention is followed through with action, with something that will show you resolve. Now, when you want to learn, you want to increase your emotional intelligence to learn about yourself, about your environment, about other people, and how you can create better relationships, first thing you do, you listen, you observe, and then you act. So, is one greater than two? You be the judge.